Didymo came into Tasmania, it would be an absolute devastation. I've seen it over in New Zealand and how it spread. It's a terrible thing.
There's this disease that's killing frogs all over the world, and it's lurking right at the edge of the World Heritage Area.
I think we have not only the opportunity to prevent the spread of diseases into and within the World Heritage Area, but it also prevents the movement and spread of diseases around the different areas of Tasmania.
We all have a personal responsibility to give these things a check, clean, disinfect and dry before we go into another place, and it's such a simple process.
We encourage people to take ownership of the responsibility and spread the word, not the disease.